a U.S. Marine Corps AH-1Z Viper helicopter, assigned to Marine Light Attack Helicopter Squadron. Marine Aircraft Group 39, 3rd Marine Aircraft Wing, fires an AGM-179 joint air-to-ground missile during Exercise Steel Knight 23.2. Over the Pacific Ocean, December 5, 2023. The joint air-to-ground missile is a precision-guided munition that provides improved lethality and operational flexibility for use against high-value stationary, moving, and relocatable land and maritime targets. Steel Knight is a three-phase exercise designed to train 1st Marine Expeditionary Force in the planning, deployment, and command and control of a joint force against a peer or near-peer adversary combat force, and enhance existing live fire and maneuver capabilities of the Marine Air Ground Task Force.